Hello guys, welcome back to Black Desert Mobile Taiwan version. In here guys, I'm gonna show you how you can enhance the gear after plus 40, so you know what to expect on the global. So after 40 there is a new system. So right now for us, I think 35 is the max enhancement. There will be 40, and after 40 a new system. Also, I'm gonna try to max or level up as high as I can the Black Spirit. Right now level 131. I have, check this out, red dark energy guys. So this will give lots of experience, 299 and 213 of this, so lots of materials to level up. Maybe I'll reach maybe 170 level, who knows, and see how much power it gives and what other feature it will have. Plus also I'm gonna try to reach 2 billion or more silver. Right now 1.6 billion, and increase my CP right now 4,460. So let's get let's make some room because my inventory is kind of full. First, yeah, let's go and in the trader, in the market, let's collect whatever we got. Oh, so 1.8 billion guys right now. Okay. I have plenty of stuff, skills. Let's try to level them up. There is a new system in here to level up the skills after you awaken. And if you want guys, I'm gonna do an awakening guide soon, or before the global is better maybe. Let's see what else. Okay, so let me see. So let's start first with the new system to enhance the gear. Okay, so you'll see how this works. Here you'll see is this tab, that glowing sun with yellow. The other one is for awakened gear, I think. I'm gonna try that in another video. Okay, so here, see, a level 40 gear cannot be enhanced normally, so you need these stones, guys. Where you can get these ones? Where in the camp? One second. In the camp, a refinery, you'll find here where you can craft. So, can be crafted using the previous enhancement, dark energy. Okay? So, you can use the previous materials, like these ones, all of them, even these ones you can use. And depending, let's see, you choose which one. This is for weapon and this is for armor. Okay? So, depending on the grade, the type of the material, you get more experience, as you can see, to craft. This is, it grows up 66%. This gives more, 74, and this one gives the highest, 93. And see, I can craft one. Let's craft more because we don't need any more this one. So let's see how many we can get. 3, 4, 32. Oh my gosh. So I'm gonna use all. 33. So I think this is the highest. Let's craft all. So now I'm gonna press here and all 33 will be crafted. Nice. Same for the armor. Let's go and do that. So the highest, so if I use these ones, they give like 1 point something%. See? Ooh, nice. This one gives more. And the most you get from this, 77. Let's see if we can get more. 78. And I think we're gonna. Okay, let's go and craft. Then we're gonna try to enhance the gear, see how that works. And also to level up the Black Spirit, try to reach 2 billion silver and more, increase the CP. So stay with me. Okay, let's see. Let's try to enhance the gear. Also, equip some magic crystals, guys. The higher grade ones. Okay, let's see. So you go here. See? And you have right there. So you choose one gear. Let's see, let's choose the helmet. No, let's sub-weapon, okay? So what you need? See right there? You need one of this stone, 1 and 5 million gold, okay? And you can increase the stats, see? From 283,000 to 297, and from 89 to 93. If you press also these ones, these scrolls, it will increase the chance. Let's try without those. One it will give 10%, the other one will give 50%. So I suggest to use those once you get to higher enhancement, this new enhancement. Let's see if it succeeds. And okay, it succeeded. So now it will appear that one, that number one. See? Now it's different, it will display differently. Let's try again. Let's see if we succeed without the scrolls. Let's see what happens if you fail also. And it succeeded, guys. Now it's two. Cool, wow, without the scrolls, that's amazing. Let's try to do the same for the main weapon. Let's see. Hopefully, we won't fail. Gonna try to do that for all gear. Try to see how high. See, it failed. When it fails, you need this. These scrolls, okay, 200 it seems, to regain what you had, I think. So, boom. If I'm not mistaken, yeah. Or it still failed. No, it didn't fail. So I maintained what I had. Let's try using the 10% increase, the scroll. Let's see if we succeed this time. Come on. Come on, bro. Oh yes, nice. Okay, let's continue, and I'm gonna use this scroll 50%. And oh wow, nice. 505 attack, guys. Crazy. Let's try one more time. See the jump from 505 to 531. It's crazy. Let's see. Hopefully we'll succeed. This scroll will give you a higher chance. And ooh, nice guys, see? Amazing. Let's see for the armors. Let's try to get them. Come on. Let's get them to plus one, plus two. This also will help me increase my power. It failed. Seriously? So if it fails on first one, nothing will happen. So you don't lose the gear or anything, guys. You just lose the gold and those stones. The 5 million gold. Okay, nice. Let's do the first for all to plus one, and then we're gonna try to get to higher levels. Okay, cool. This one also. So make sure you have enough silver, guys. This is kind of costly when it comes to silver, but by that time, I'm sure you'll have billions of silver. Okay, let's see. Let's try to get this one. Then I'm gonna try to level up as high as we can the dark spirit, the black spirit. Not dark spirit, plus two, okay, amazing. Come on. Again, plus two. So it seems the chance to succeed is quite decent without the scrolls. Oh. Okay, so let's see. If I don't use the scrolls, what will happen? Will I lose the level? Let me see. Yeah, see, I lost. So from plus two, if you lose the previous level, one level, or all the levels, maybe. Another fail. Wow. Okay. So, but you cannot go lower than plus 40. Oh my gosh, this fails a lot. It's very weird. Come on. Come on. Okay. Okay, let's see. Now I'm gonna move, guys. I need to equip. Let's go and equip some magic stones, because I don't have equipped. So to increase more my power, then I'm gonna level up the black spirit. Okay, let's see. Let's equip the ones that give attack or defense. Okay, cool. Amazing, and okay. Okay, there we go. Let's see our CP. What? 4668, okay. Now let's go to the Black Spirit, guys. Oh, we need to open those. Yeah, my bad. One second. These ones. This gives the most levels for the Black Spirit, so we're gonna start with those. Everything gonna feed to the Black Spirit. Oh my gosh, level 134. Okay, let's continue. 38, 140. Okay, let's go and open more. That's crazy, guys. And see how many I still have. That's crazy. Okay, let me see if I can make more room in my inventory so I can open more at once. What level do you think I can reach? 142. I think I'm gonna go to 170 maybe. Gonna see how much power it gives. Okay, let's see. Let's make some room. One second, guys. I need to make more room. Let's see why I don't have any room. Oh, I need to fuse those. Let's fuse some crystals, magic crystals, guys. Have plenty, 76. Boom, boom, come on. Let's see the rate of success. I'm gonna try to get some orange ones, maybe. And then we're gonna continue to level up the Black Spirit, guys. And also try to reach 2 billion silver. I have some treasures to sell. Okay, one success for. Come on. Okay, two. Come on. So the chance is same like the global guys, I would say. About the same. Or a bit higher, it seems. Wow, okay. Maybe I can get some red ones, I don't know. Okay, and now should we try for these ones? Okay, in another video, guys. Gonna try to get the red ones. Okay, let's see now. We have plenty room, so we can open more of those dark energy on all please. Top. Not one by one. Max. Sapond. Come on. And we don't have this red condensed dark energy. Level 149. Okay, let's go and get more. Still have 157, guys. It's crazy. Okay. And gonna see how much power it gives also, I'm curious. 151. Imagine on global there are people that have 150 already. It's crazy, guys. I don't know how they did it. See how many condensed those red dark energy we don't even have on global. 150. I think it will be around 160. Close. Oops, one second. 77, we still have 77, guys. Yeah, so around there. 54. Okay, so I think I'm gonna stop here. Let's see how much at level 154, how much CP the Black Spirit gives. Oh, one second. So 1162. Ah, no. Here are all the stats: 604 attack, 558 defense, and 1950 health. Okay, guys. Now let's go and get more. Guys, let's go and get more silver. Let's see how much we can gain. I have lots of stuff to sell. See how many statues? Max 293 million. Oh my gosh. Okay. How about these ones? So I already reached 2 billion, guys. This sells for 9 million, guys. The crown. That's crazy. 8 million. Okay. I'm gonna sell everything. 31 million. Okay, the other stuff I need. So I have 2,106,000,000, guys. It's crazy, but it's true. Okay, guys, so I think this will conclude the video for today. Let me know what else you want me to test, to try, and see you next. Bye.